piece to line up the hole of the plunger. It's a little bit tricky, but
the way I did it is I just take this and kind of move it up and down. At the same time, I had this piece in, and then I seen where it was lined up, and then I let it fall down, and then it slipped in the hole. So now I'm just trying to get that piece to thread on. So then you take this
and slide that on to thread it back on.